Hello everyone. Today I'm going to explain you how you can integrate your GitHub projects into CADLAB. While creating a new project on CADLAB, you are given three options of how you can organize your project storage: host it on CADLAB, import from GitHub, or integrate your GitHub projects into CADLAB. The option Import from GitHub simply clones any projects from GitHub into CADLAB. Integrate your projects with GitHub connects to your GitHub repo and automatically refactors and cut up any changes done on GitHub. We recommend using this option if you want to keep your repos on GitHub and CADLAB synced. And today, we're also going to focus on this one. Click on Click to Authorize and make sure to allow pop-up windows. CADLAB allows granular permission management, so it will only have access to those accounts and repos that you approve. Click Authorize CADLAB, and here you can select which GitHub accounts of yours CADLAB can access. Then you can select which GitHub repos you would like to integrate. As you can see, it's possible to choose whether you would prefer to have all repos integrated or only specific ones. If you want to go with the second option, just start typing the name of your repo until it appears. Click Install, and now you can get back to CADLAB and finish creating your project. Configure other settings, and then click Add Project when you're ready. You can integrate repos from your personal organization accounts on GitHub that you belong to, but you would need to install GitHub app every time when you integrate in a repo from a new account on GitHub. If you don't own the organization account that you're trying to connect, you would need to ask the owner to do that for you. That's it for today. Thank you for watching this.